Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to get your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sally.
Okay.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
That's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope. Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now. Yes.
Coming.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. Everyone clicking, trying to hide. That's how they spot you.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Big guy. Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants?
go.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Okay. We got away from it.
Come on up.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
All right.
See? Doing all right?
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
We get back. We can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Ah!
All right, come.
Okay.
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Right, here we go.
Climb on up.
On your shoe.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
All right.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
Are you with Marlene? You were bitten?
No. I went to her for help.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Oh, she's all right.
I told you. Let me fall.
Tess.
Sorry.
All right, watch your head.
Sorry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess? Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded.
Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Thank you.